It was is the one with the he looks like a ninja. Like he's wearing a ninja uniform, like the black one with the red bandana. I mean, I'm no offense, but all the other ones looks weird for me. I don't know, but like his like basic suit, like they're weird, but like in a cool way. Yeah, this one's not that bad though. Damn, I got caught right away. Counter hit.
Round two. Fight.
Ah, I'm playing so stiff right now, Jesus Christ. Nice.
Round four. Fight.
They didn't punish.
KO. You win.
Ugh. Yeah, the shade of the purple actually kind of makes it look better, cause the old one I had only had all black, but I remember you
get ready for the next battle.
And what do you call it? In the movies, he has like lines of purple in his outfit, so I'll change it to that. I'm not too sure about the new one that's gonna come out. Yeah, she
Hello,
did.
John.
They should just recast them, man.
Round one. Fight.
They recasted Edward Norton. It wasn't Mark Ruffalo at first for the Hulk, so. Ooh, I got you with the buffer. Oh fuck! I missed the input. That should have been a fucking.
Round two. Fight.
I'm dead. Nope. Nice.
Round three. Fight.
Ooh, nice low parry. Nice break. I did the wrong input there. Oh, damn. One of those moments where my wrist paid off. Because usually when I do burning knuckles, it's like, fucks me over. Oh, yeah. I usually try to time that right, but sometimes, like, I don't know. It's either too early or too late.
Round one. Fight.
That setup like always hits even though I'm not even doing nothing. I'm dead. What was that? This outfit would look better with the electric sparks, the purple one, but I don't have it. Oh shit, nice. Damn.
Final round. Fight.
What? All these 50-50s, man. I don't think the that new wall bounce is gonna affect Armor King that much, because my wall carries usually is always a mid, so. That's like next week, right? On Wednesday? Yeah. Oh, yeah, where are you going? Wait, who? Oh, okay, nice. You need it. How the fuck did that hit?
Round two. Fight.
Do you know what I'm talking about when I say buffer though? Oh, no counter hit on that one. That's how I... You gotta start bringing that shit, man. Oh, he checked it. He checked it. So buffer means, because you know how like the input for Giant Swing is like really long? So you can buffer is like when you're doing a move, a different move, and then you're doing the input. Like in the middle of those, while you're doing the Giant Swing input in the middle of those like other moves. So it gives you time. Because if you just do it like by itself, It takes so long, unless you're like really good at the input. So it gives you time, and then like sometimes it like throws your opponent off too. So it's like it's really good. So I could just be doing like forward 1-2, and then while I'm doing that, I can put the giant swing input. That's what it means basically. And also, for some reason, when you're doing the buffering, the input is way easier compared to when you're just like doing a regular giant swing. Well. That didn't hit. Oh, fuck. I was trying to get up. Oh, we going downstairs. Oh no. That shit saved me so many times. Don't say I didn't warn you, man. That buffer, man, I'm telling you, it's so effective. Alright, let's go switch stage. You just gotta expect the giant swing, man. Like, you're playing against Armor King, they're always gonna be coming. So like, get that one break ready. It's a one break.